Okay, so this has to be a part two. I'm gonna make this quick. Let him get like most of them and then just grab the title. Kevin Owens falls. CM Punk retains the belt. These two men back and forth, but then CM Punk one knock off the ladder to retain his WWE champion. Where will Randy Orton factor into this? Where will Becky Lynch factor in with their Money in the Bank briefcases? I don't know. Maybe one of them could end up on Raw, for all we know. Nobody knows. But let's have a quick recap.
Green Metallica's back.
Woohoo!
Here was Dustin Romero.
Let's have a review of the Money in the Bank. Becky Lynch becomes the first ever Women's Money in the Bank. Breezango defeats Edge and Christian. Jeff Hardy defeats Eric Young for the United States Champion. Charlotte defeats Nikki Bella and Mickie Kim, but also Nikki Bella for the Women's Champion. Disco Inferno comes to Universe Mode and defeats Aiden English. Randy Orton becomes Mr. Money in the Bank. And CM Punk defeats Kevin Owens. What will happen next? Stay tuned for Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDown and so on and so forth, so you can find out. Blake Hale cashed in his. Will Randy cash in his? We don't know. This has been Money in the Bank from Long Beach, California. Please like, share, leave a comment, and subscribe.